love has come at last. It's picked the worst time. Still, I know I've got to go. Days won't bind me. I know I leave wounds behind me, but I won't let tomorrow find me back this way. Before my past once again can find me, fly away. And we won't wait to say goodbye, my beautiful young man. And
people say Henry was stone-hearted, uncaring, and I'm not sure he was. Okay, look, I know his time with the queens before me were hard, but they were also full of fire. He stormed and raged at them, and because they were both strong, independent monarchs, they stormed and raged right back. But I didn't do that. Instead, I stood by him. Like I was made of stone. I stood firm. No matter his flaws, his tempers, no matter my doubts or fears, I stayed there, by his side. And that's not because I was scared or naive or weak. It's because I loved him. We've done this all before.